the gorgeous company of Denise Drysdale, or Ding Dong, as we love to, like, to call her, in a brand new segment.
There you go, first one.
It's called Ding Dong, Merrily Along. I reckon we should roll that again. Let's hear it again, shall we?
Go on.
Doesn't bode well,
actually,
does it? I think it was a car accident
car.
Sound effect.
That is me in the car. Now, hopeless.
We should have been a rehearsal.
Yeah, we should have. Now, something that sounds like high is what we're talking about today.
Hi.
Every day we'll ask a member of our lovely audience to spin the Denise Drys wheel.
Dries
here.
Wheel.
See?
Yeah.
We've spared no expense. Now, the number will correspond to a word that rhymes with the word high, and Ding Dong will then have to merrily explain what that thing actually is. Do you get it?
Okay. Not really.
I feel like I've been drinking Jono's special orange juice. Let's just do it. It will make perfect sense on the night.
We're getting somebody out of the studio audience.
We are indeed, darling. Do we have someone who can spin our wheel? Hands up.
And you're my vintage, aren't you?
Oh, well, hello.
I'm a little bit senior, I think.
Ding dong. All right, come this way. What's your name, sir?
Pete.
Pete. Pete. Oh, no, well, we know you're a bit of a fan, obviously, of Ding Dong.
Yeah. Oh, look at your face.
How are you feeling? Do you want to spin her wheel?
Yes, indeed. Yeah.
Go.
Let's
right.
Spin it. All right. So whatever number it comes up on, it will correspond to
a
word that I have on my little handy clipboard here. Let's have a look. Something that rhymes with high. What's that, a 16?
Yep.
It is tries.
Tries.
So you,
that's for you, Kate.
You need to riff.
Riff?
Riff. On tries, which is great considering Aussie Australia won the rugby union this morning.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
So tries and he flies highs and then he does a wise and the owl is wise highs lies dies.
Try. And the question is, what was the final score between Scotland and Australia?
That doesn't rhyme with
tries.
1 point between them. You're absolutely correct, Denise.
Thank you! Woo-hoo! Come on, pick your footy! Yeah.
Oh,
God. Got him.
What's it? Oh, we're in through the pole.
Come on!
Oh, no, careful. Oh, no. Don't.
Come on.
Ow! We haven't got the insurance cover that we used to have at the old days.
Here, on the couch, on the couch. Go towards the couch.
Are we still on air? Is this still a thing? Are we on air?
I wanted the tackling.
What's happening anymore?
I think dies is the operative word. Yeah.
Bye-bye, everybody. See you tomorrow.
Oh, what a kick. Not bad.
A dream.
I've got boys.